Alrighty, what's going on, guys? Yeah, welcome back. There's a dog outside that won't shut up, and I want to go down there and kick it. Little thing's forever fucking yapping, and it's very annoying. Is it this?
Oi! Convoy trucks! Over by that ruin! And it looks like someone's there. Should we stop?
Yes. Get it! Jesus! Fucking little fucking yappy rat!
Oh, that's not good.
Hey guys, what's going on? Oh, good. Ah. There's a problem. Get out of my fucking move! Get out of my way! They're pussies.
Jack, rip that door.
No.
I'm well aware of
that. And here they come, hunters! Okay, let's see what you got. This must be how they hit the snowman. Pour them in and then take them out.
Oh no. Where's the other one at? Aha! So many. I like them.
Does anyone else need them now? Later. Let's just get inside and see what we can find.
Let's look around. Could find some more radio tech.
Oh, that's a good idea.
The Nomad's comm center. What if we went back
for? Maybe they won't mind supplies.
Oh, there it is. Yoink. Detonator implant. Hijacked enemies explode on death. Yeah. Oh, that's a stim target. Faster recharge. Yes.
This is the last LC circuit.
Cool. Now we can give Hijack a much needed boost.
We're done here. We should get back on track.
Yeah. Hijack. Delta, back to the skiff.
They count as collectibles. No. I don't know if I've just not been looking in the right places, but I haven't found a single relic weapon this playthrough. Not one. Unless there just isn't actually any out here.
Paddock, we found the last of your scavenger crews. We saved a few, but they got hit pretty hard.
Well, that's unfortunate. But I'm sure you did your best. Listen, your efforts here, they are appreciated.
And so are yours. Delta out.
An open world Gears of War game would be quite cool as well. Where are we meant to go? Back down here. Like, you know, like a Fallout style game.
Here's a question I've always wanted to ask. When you two went AWOL, did you miss me? Not really. Absolutely not. Hey, did either of these two talk about the handsome bloke they trained with?
Well, they did mention this one arrogant, brutal asshole. Hey, did you know that guy too?
No, but he sounds like a top bloke, honestly. It's okay. I know you guys miss me.
Yeah, no, definitely not.
Wonder how Jen's gonna react when she figures out we're getting the hammer online. Again. Sound of a tool shifted her thinking a bit. Obviously, no thanks to me.
Meanwhile, I often wonder who stuffed that gigantic stick up her ass.
Firm no comment from Captain Phoenix on that one.
Paddock, Baird, we're heading into the training facility for the Beacons.
Good to know. We're standing by.
I've been wondering, how the hell did all this UIR space program stuff not get out? I mean, how did the COG keep it secret?
Simple, when the COG also runs the newspapers. When historians have to apply for a permit to write books. Secrets? Secrets are easy to keep.
Yeah. We can all agree on that one.
I see, secrets always get found out, though. It's like lies, you can only keep a lie going for so long. Before people figure it out, or you drop the act.
You could rope my facility into the discussion. Thanks for that.
Here's our way in.
God, I need to watch a lore video on this game because I have no fucking clue what the fuck's going on. Oh, I do know I want this though. That's mine. Yoink.
Alright, let's see what we got in here. Help me.
God, I really want a pre-E-Day game. Give me a UIR game. As well as, you know, the Pendulum Wars. Let me play a game where I just chop up big green guys.
There's our security terminal. Just hit
through the roof. No? Wait, well, I'm confused. Ah.
Jack, see if that vent will get you to the security office. Paddock, where do we start looking once we lift the virus?
The centrifuge building. The beacons were most likely hidden there.
Centrifuge. Got it.
But move quickly. A storm is headed your way.
Facilities activating, Delta.
Paddock, Jack cracked the virus. We're in.
And you now have full access to the entire facility.
That's gotta be the centrifuge.
And storm or no storm, we're heading over.
That's not a concern. Recondor.
Yo, Bear, you lose a condor by any chance?
Several, in fact, while running weapons to a certain, you know, desert-dwelling friend of mine. Keep whatever you find.
Okay. Just call it copy. Jack, get this safe open, please.
Oh, you said please? This is just components. I'm going to be disappointed. I'm disappointed.
You're having trouble believing Bear did something covert? Really?
I wonder if my dead zone's too short on this game, because it keeps looking up. I don't know why.
Looks like we're gonna have to go through that storm to get there. Let's make it quick.
Haven't run into any swarm yet. That's a fairly good sign.
Don't hold your breath. Between Paddock Civil War and the weather, it crawled in anywhere.
Yeah, they definitely did.
Well, you called it! Look who's in!
We got a scion!
And it's got a bastard!
Put these assholes down.
Some of that.
What's on the blade? Someone take a look.
Go.
You can't deal with that side on.
Target down.
Drive it down.
Don't capture him. Come on, fuck him up. Time. Come on. Get him. Yes. Oh, he didn't explode. What is this clickbait? Hijacked enemies explode on death.
Me
anybody want a spacesuit?
Oh, hard shell spacesuits? How advanced was the UIR space program?
I would definitely take some of these, won't we? Not a single one of these can be like. That's disappointing. No collectibles. I've been let down.
Alright, so all the exits are blocked. Now what?
Jack does his magic on that. Nice. Oh, that's the music. Confused the fuck out of me what that was. That's it. No.
Well, at least a few DBs were corrupted. Come on, this way.
So why can't we turn them on and have them help us?
Look out! Almost there! Centrifuge building's dead ahead! Hang on, we got a straggler!
They're on us!
Not for long!
Yuck. Do all my relic weapons be?
Help me get this open. Okay, we're in. So where the hell are those beacons?
Let's check the security cameras. Well, look who is. Oh shit, more.
Oh, that's a lot. Oh my god, yeah, smash the fuck out of him, come on.
Can't believe that knackered thing still works.
Yes.
But it's not slowing down. Oi, fuck! What did you do? This thing's older than you are, man! Jack's not a miracle worker!
What about an emergency brake?
Well, there's some controls in the basement.
Oh, good. Sneaky. Well, that'll do me. That didn't work how I thought it would. Thanks. They just stood in fire, that's...
Flame out.
Balanced. Oh, have some of that. Fuck off.
Dr.
beacon. Okay. What's this? Yunk. I die content in the name of peace. We gave everything soldiers could give. As I write the last of my comrades' battles, keep the traitorous major at bay. They all know the Cog's missile was imminent. Skies willing. It will finally put an end to this. Still, if I remember, is please return my tags to my family. Raid, Tess, Altan, my last thoughts are of you. Oh. And then he died.
Some light in here.
I thought we'd already been in this part. Reminds me now of finding them. Zapper. Upgrades. Sure, let's upgrade your zapper. Cool. Enhanced his systems. Jack can fetch heavy weapons. Headshot kills. Sure. Anything to pick up? No. Oh, yeah, that's mine. Yoink. Oh. Okay. You blend in. My God, you just took that for your mate. Nice one.
Guys, come on, that turret's ripping us up.
All clear.
What
now,
turret?
On, let's get inside.
What do you mean? Take that. Take that. Alright. I'm not gonna take that. Barely see. God. Surprise me. Fire that. Nothing at all. Pointless room.
Boss, down. When do you get the other side? Come on, Delta. Let's get back to the skiff.
Something, Kate. You're pretty good at this military leadership thing.
I'm not trying to be good at anything.
Yeah, by the way, you're good at it. When we're done showing the corporate compliments, we should decide whether we're heading straight back to the airfield or not.
Faz is right. Oh man, this thing is an assault.
Fortunately, it doesn't happen often. So there's one thing I don't get. This wasn't UIR territory originally. So why'd they build their Hammer of Dawn program so close to the COG border? Vascari
technology, my friend. It's what we're known for. We invented the transistor, the microchip. Of course, while we were making the world a more civilized place, our neighbors were inventing tanks and rifles and missiles. I reckon the UIR moved in, found some lovely facilities and said, oh, hello, we'll take that. Piss off, thanks. I mean, where's the most devious possible place to build your super weapon? Right along your enemy's border. Brilliant, really.
Right. Yeah, I'll drive. I'll do it. Right, I'm gonna end this one there. And I'm gonna start the next one.
Yeah, I was wondering the same thing. And it seemed pretty tough, but this desert's not forgiving. For anyone. Baird trusts Paddock, we trust Baird. It's all about the transit of property, we trust Paddock's nomads. The transitive what? Books, Faz. They're filled with valuable insights and concepts.
No, honestly, I wouldn't know.
How about this? We trust Paddock and his nomads till they give us a reason not to. And they haven't yet.
Works for me.
Now I'm gonna end that one there. It's been over. We're on part 13. Jesus Christ. It's gonna be a long playthrough. Wow. Yeah, if you guys have enjoyed, leave a like down below, subscribe, all that good stuff. Has been your boy, and I'll we'll be back shortly.